Myself, Chinnay Amman. I am co-founder and technical director of Nimble Vision Private Limited. We are from India. Our motto is simplifying the way of life. We are basically into addressing day-to-day common man's problems with the latest technologies. We are into IoT, AI and robotics. We are incorporated in 2017. My wife is the owner. I am technical director for this company. And our first solution, it is called Be the Water Savior. The water has become a very precious thing in the whole world. We are talking about day zero and rationing the water in some African countries as well. So the saving the water or using the water optimally or carefully becomes a very essential part of in every country and every city. So our solution has, this is a problem statement, where we have a conserving water and manual effort. And next point is smart water metering and automated billing and payment. We all have a conventional this meters, which are analog meters, where the display is there, old way of technologies, and where a lot of manual effort is required, and people have to take billing, everything. We have come up with a solution where everything is automated. And also the water quality indicator. So the current conventional meters doesn't have any quality metrics. We provide quality also as one of the parameters. And solution for individual house and apartments. Next one is rich data analytics on water consumption and leakage. Water usage on both cell phone and web. And efficient grievance management, complaints and all this management. And remote managing and controlling. So these are the various features what our solution offers. So the first one starts with a very accurate smart water meter. And it is based on Internet of Things. It is not a conventional wired solution, it is a Wi-Fi based solution where all the information regarding your water usage, leakage, everything through Internet of Technologies will be made available on both your cell phone and website. So it is for a solution for individual houses and apartment. We have a water tank monitoring or inlet monitoring, both the solutions are available for us. And rich data analytics both in app and web. We provide solutions, the data in very graphical, intuitive UI. Both in your website as well as an app. Next is real-time water leakage detector. Assume that there is a water leakage in your house. It is very fast or slow, doesn't matter. We make you all the information available on your phone itself. Wherever you are in the world, you can come to know if there is any water leakage in your house. And you can tell people there is some water leakage, please close the tap or something like that. We don't have to worry about extreme billing at the end of a month. So real-time sump monitoring, usually in some countries here as well as in India also, we have a basement tank where water comes in and water is pumped on, right? We sometimes, many people in India buy water also from outside. So we monitor the basement water and also put an order if you are buying from somebody, like an SMS or email. This house water is over and you can push the water again back. And also, if there is any leakage in your basement water tank, we can also detect that one. Because it's very difficult, if there is a small leakage in your basement tank where a cement crack is there, right? You can't really make out where the water is seepaging is happening. We can detect such minute problems also in our solution. Next one is compare and share. So nowadays, you know you are only your house consumption and you don't have any reference for you. We provide a solution where you can compare with other customers if you are using solution. Assume that there are two families. Each family has four members, then both the families compare their water consumption live, daily, monthly, year-wise, how many more water we are consuming or less water is consuming. And also all these dashboards can be shared on all social networking platforms. Your water consumption details, you can make it share on Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, WhatsApp, everywhere. This way, this really helps promote the consciousness, awareness about the water savings for whole of things. If you are having some best practices, you can promote all your best practices to all the people who are associated. This will help to save more water. This rich app and web-based data analytics and sharing dashboards, the real-time water quality details. We have all water meters, but there is what about quality? If you say most of the groundwater we are taking, we never know that particular groundwater, is it really worth to use or not to use? We simply use it. But here we can provide the tedious info of water you are using right on your cell phone itself. So you can take a call whether you should use it or not to use it. various metrics. This is particularly useful for government or other agencies where we can help the government to monitor or come to know how much consumption is happening pin code based, city based, area based, country based, district based. All the metrics can be generated on the fly. So this is how it helps for individual houses from solution. It is not only just a water level controller. In addition to this, this all additional features we are offering. The first one is saving water at individual house and apartments by giving accurate consumption details and tracking the consumption activities. See, our solution helps in activity-wise tracking water consumption. Assume that you have a maid at your house and she washes your utensils every day. How many liters she is using every day? You can track it. See, comes morning 8 o'clock and washes the utensils up to 8:30. And how many liters of water is used for in 30 minutes, you can track it. And if she is wasting lot of water, I can ask her and tell her to use water optimally. Don't waste water. Even if you take a shower for 1 hour, and how many liters you took to take a shower, you will come to know. Each activity wise 24/7, you can track every single liter of water. And all that water you can address every activity. So that it helps you to save water. You don't have to wait for entire month, see the bill, oh my god, this month I have paid so much water later and I have paid this bill. How could I solve it? You don't have to worry about all this. We will give an activity advice breakup. So you will come to know who is using how much water in your house. Next is the real-time water leakage detection. My customers in India, they are having a lot of problems. Earlier they were not aware where the water is the seepage. One classic case was one of my customer, he was out of station for entire weekend. And still there was a water consumption happening for 10 to 20 liters every 4 hours. He came to us and asking, see none of us are at home, but still there is every 4 hours 20 liters of water is going. Who is using it? Is there any devil in our house? No. What later we identified that all the taps were very cold. There is a drop by drop, all the collectively 20 taps were contributing 4 liters for 10 liters for every 4 hours. See, the culprit was leaking taps. That water was going unknowingly and he never noticed before using our solution. So our solution is helping people not only the normal leakage detection, all these very minute leakages as well. Next one is the water quality TDS. Fortunately, in many countries there is good quality government supplies. We buy water from also unknown source. We never know what kind of water is there. So we should always worry about the what kind of the dishes are coming with impure water. So giving the TDS information, so we help customers to understand if there is a usable water or not usable water. It also gives an option to compare with the two customers. And next one is the consumption dashboards can be shared. You can promote your best practices to save water to everyone in the world by sharing all your dashboards on a social networking sites. So these are the government-wise how it helps. The complete public water distribution can be automated. If you see conventional public water distribution, there is a small analog meters are there. Somebody has to come and take a meter reading. They have to enter in Excel, then give it to someone else. They generate the billing. Somebody gives and pays the money. The whole system where the water pumping, metering, billing, everything can be automated with our solution. And all the invoices will be with each account wise. Every hour consumption, no manual effort is required. Mobile based app solution, area, city, pin code based consumption reports. Measure the quality of water supplied, identify amount of groundwater and public water uses. Both can be distinguished. So these are our app, very rich graphics details. If you see the first one, it shows the real time tank status. This is my Bangalore house data, where it's 1000 liter tank, 61% means 610 liters of water. It keeps dynamically varying for every 10 minutes. If you consume, it comes down. If the motor turns on, when it goes 15%, and motor turns off automatically when it goes to 90%, automatically. You don't have to do anything. It gives a real-time data. And second one gives how many liters you are consuming every hour. If you see the 435 liters used in the particular day, every hour how many liters we are giving a real-time record. So like this, you can track your every activity, each hourly, half an hourly, 2 hourly, how many liters you are using it. And next one is past details. This gives the entire year, each day-wise consumption, how many liters you have consumed it. So this is our web interface where we give login for both app and web. You can see your real-time tag. This is the app, first one, and this is the web interface. And second one is, you can see each 30 minutes consumption breakup, hourly consumption, 2-hourly consumptions. And next one is your graphical interface for past data. You can scroll down for each month-wise past data. And we are just giving a comparison between the existing SCADA system and with our solution. The SCADA system is a wired and conventional old technology where it requires a lot of infrastructure and more investment. Ours is Wi-Fi based, very small, and it can be easily customizable for even for old meters as well. Coexist with the existing solutions and bring all this rich data analytics to every house. No need investment or huge money for our solution. Nowadays, Wi-Fi is freely available and anywhere we can install this solution. I'm coming. This is about water. If anybody has questions, I can answer. Otherwise, I'll briefly go over one more solution.
You mentioned something about the real-time quality of water. What is the basis of this testing or the quality assurance?
Yeah, water quality, right?
Yes.
Yeah. See, so usually if you think of quality of water, there are two basic important parameters. One is TDS and second one is pH. So how TDS means how much distributed particles are present in pure water. So lesser the TDS, the drinkable water TDS range is 0 to 40.
Yes, this is understandable.
And
how do you ensure?
We have a separate sensors for each one of them. Actually, for a TDS there is a separate sensor, and pH also we have a separate sensor. And our solution has a provision you can dynamically plug into both the sensors and give both the parameters to the customer on app itself.
Okay. Thank you.
Any more questions? Okay. I will briefly cover our one more water-related solution, but it is customized for any other solutions. This is called Ni Sensu. Sensu means smell something actually. We are bringing a remote diagnostic and control solution. So you have currently this all our systems. There is a water panels for this sewage treatment or all these water distribution systems. These are all very conventional LCD panels, LED indicators are there. But you never know remotely you want to access all this information. And if you want to bring something remotely diagnosed and controlled, right, it's very expensive. We have a very smart, very inexpensive system which makes any existing information smart. You don't have to bring all the smartness entirely. Rather, we'll make retrofit and make existing systems smart and remotely diagnose and control from anywhere in the world, both app and web-based. So one solution what we developed for a customer in India was a water purifier. A problem statement is, this is a problem statement, what he came up with this. I have thousands of water purifiers all over India, but I don't know where it is and how it is my water purifier. How do I track it? And if I want to control it, how do I control it? This was a basic problem statement he came to us. Then what we made is, we came up with a solution which makes existing water purifiers smart. Our solution sits with each water purifier, makes it smart. The water vendor statement, what he says, remote diagnosis and control of the water purifier and its state. Geolocation of the customer. Second one is offering for custom orders and replacements. Detecting unauthorized servicing. Currently in India, problem is that there's a lot of local people do repairing for their water purifiers, but they don't report it to the actual company. So all this can be identified with our solution. So how the customer benefits? This, we see all these water purifiers are very small LED indicators. Nobody really knows what is the problem with water purifier. We give all the information app-based. And all this survey, dealer location and everything. So these are the features where we give to the vendor. He has a list of all the customers in a single web page all over India with the geolocation and all the diagnostic information of all his customers and detect unauthorized services, report, all the reports can be equivalent to PDF and Excel. This is the web dashboard. For each vendor, we will get all his customers, geolocation, everything. And what are the advantages? A centralized information of all his customers, and he can track and diagnose each of his water system. So what is, this is the app-based information. So this is our app interface for a water purifier vendor, customer. So how does it help, say, water vendor here? The better understanding of their water purifier and distillates. And second one is a detailed info of water purifier and how it is. Making sure customer always gets a pure and safe water, creating better relationship with the vendor, and no manual effort is required, easy tracking and easy access to customer care. So far we have been 2 years old company and we have been already recognized by Indian government. We got a Bangalore Chamber of Commerce Most Innovation IoT Award. And next one is, this is Pune Smart City Award, and we are official partner to the Pune Smart City for water metering. So before I wind up, we are bringing the next level of intelligence into our system. We are interfacing Alexa and Google speaker to this. All the data analytics what I have shown here, right, will be made available verbally as well. You don't have to worry about apps or web. We make it completely end-to-end very smart systems. So these are our website and links. If any questions are there, I can answer.